contestants ready. One, two, go. So the springboard chop, almost every event you see out here, with the exception of maybe hot saw, is gonna come from the actual logging woods. These guys are gonna chop a pocket in their tree or a board hole. They're gonna get up on that first board. We've got two of them up on their first board. We have three or four of them now. Then they're gonna put another board hole in. Hop up on the top. Look at that. The oldest guy out here right now is Mike Forrester, and he's already on the top board. He's a grandpa. Old Agent Cutting is winning out right now. They did this to get over the butt swell of the tree, where the butt of the tree or the base portion of it was too big. Get up above that and either saw it down or chop it down. Cheer on your favorite. Got quite a few people on their top door. Look at that, Mike Forrester is finished.
So Trevor!
Looks like we've got Gerald on the backside. I'm gonna tell you, in Australia, they chop this a little differently. He's finished too on side one. Eric Hoberg is turning. Everybody's up on their top board. Looks like Trevor Baker is finishing his off. He's on the backside. Eric.